2012 marks the 25th year of Batch 87.
Normally, the batch gets together January of the following year.
However, we decided to celebrate our 25th anniversary differently.
Collectively as a group, we simply want to give thanks for what we have in life.
Give thanks to Mother Earth for the sweetness of bond.
We give thanks to the future of our country for giving us the promise of tomorrow.
We simply want to enjoy life.
Superstars and cannonballs are running through your head. A television freak show, cops and robbers everywhere. Subway makes me nervous, people pushing me too far. I got to break away, so take my hand out, cause I want to live.
Cannonballs are running through your head. Television freak show, cops and robbers everywhere. Animals and children tell a truth they never lie. Which one is more human? There's a thought, now you decide. Compassion in the jungle, compassion in your hands.
Good evening, colleagues. I'm overwhelmed by the outpouring of support from all the members of Silver Jubilarians, both local and international. The success of this reunion lies on having majority attend and enjoy a week of reminiscing the past. As to who we are today, as to whatever we have achieved through the years, we have a lot to thank our alma mater. FEUNRMF constructed highway, freeway, or skyway in order that we may reach our dreams. Now that we are all gathered here, we would like to take this opportune time to say thank you to our alma mater, who has planted the seed in us so that we will all be successful, respectable, responsible, and God-fearing professionals. Salamat FEU NRMF at mabuhay ang batch 87. Thank you.